simplify square root 8 over 9. So what we do first, we separate the square root between numerator and denominator. We can write square root 8 over square root 9. Then we find out the perfect square factor of 8. So we can write square root 4 times square root 2 over square root 9 is 3. Then we get square root 4, which is 2 times square root 2 over 3, which is our final answer.